Titan is where Thanos spends the majority of the third act battle, and where he is almost defeated. The immense scale of the environment and its ruined nature had to work to underscore Thanos' motivations.
Titan was like most planets.
The audience had to feel his sense of loss. Production built a large Titan environment set, which filled the biggest soundstage at Pinewood Atlanta Studios. We virtually located the set in five separate locations on Titan according to sequence. The Titan that ended up in the movie was almost entirely CG. This served several purposes. It allowed us to light the environment with a more consistent and natural daylight lighting look. We could reframe the environment to better serve the narrative and add more colour variation to the environment and the set dressing elements. The environment had to work in both extreme wide views covering several kilometres down to the detail of the glyphs on the tiled floor section that we designed. When the Titan fight spilled out from the immediate environment that the production had conceptualised, we designed new areas of ruined Titan by referencing Greek and Mayan ruins and creating the archaeological equivalent on Titan. We used some clever instancing to maximise the huge amount of geometric detail required to describe this expansive environment.
I'm sorry, I can't remember anybody's names.